particularly like liqueurs or liqueur chocolates or something.
William did, yeah.
You do know who yeah. was that?
Thanks, yeah. Mummy Jessie.
Yes, thank you, because they're talking about kirsch and, you know, the cherries and the liqueur chocolates and so
on. My dad liked them as well.
Oh, because I'm like, it can't be your dad, because he didn't drink alcohol, I'm thinking. But
he liked chocolate.
He liked his liqueur chocolates?
Yes.
Oh, good, because I wanted to say it was your dad. I'm going, oh, no. But yes, anyway, so they bring that to me, so that's just lovely. And I know as well that, Now, is it you that's had a problem with your leg or something of late? You've been hobbling a bit, Anne.
Kind of, yeah.
Happened, yeah. Just a little showing you, just trying to give you a little bit of healing there. Now, as well, I sense you may have, is it Harris or the Harris's? Harrisons? Is that correct?
That's sort of a name in the family.
Mm.
Came back.
Going back, yes, and possibly three generations back, would you understand that would be correct? Oh my god, I'm seriously going to just fall over this table here. I'm so excited. That's lovely, because they do bring in the Harrisons for you.
Thank you.
And I know as well. Now, okay. Anne, I know. Is it your mum or grandmother? But there's Margaret as well with you. Is it your mother?
No.
Is it?
It's an aunt.
It's your aunt. Thank you. Now, what I feel is that they're trying to let me know. I know this is Scottish, isn't it? But they're particularly talking about the bagpipes. So would you understand where there might have been someone who kept the bagpipes in the family? That there was that...
The connection.
Yes, and they're talking about somebody called Chris as well.
Okay.
Do you know where that name comes around,
yes.
Anne?
Yes.
Yes, in the family? Good, yes. So, they do talk about Chris. And they mention as well that there's trips with you interstate coming up, all right?
Okay.
So that will be nice in the next five or six months, okay? Journeys.
Very nice.
Okay. Now, do you have a particular fond... you do some healing, yes?
Yeah.
You know, interestingly enough, I have a feeling as though there is actually an Aboriginal influence coming around
yes.
you from the spirit world.
Mm-hmm.
So they just want to give you that confirmation, Anne, that you've got some people with you from the dream time coming around and just giving you lots of love. Okay. So I will leave them all with you and your father. He's very much goes like this to me.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Because he's quite nice and slim.
Yeah.
Okay. So he's given up the pudding.
Well, that's good to know.
Was he a smoker as well? Yes, because he says I've given up the fags too. Believe it or not.
He was a heavy smoker.
Yeah, he gave up the fags. It just took him a little. He's got to the spirit world, doesn't need them anymore.
Yeah.
And then, would you know as well, would there be around the greyhounds, the track or something, the trots or something, is it, Anne?
One of his brothers used to do that.
Yeah. So lots of love. I'll leave them with you.
Thank you.
But Dad just did want to come in and say, loves you to bits, so proud of you. He wishes that he had more time here. Less work, more money, to have given so much more love and time. Okay.
He killed himself actually working too much.
Yeah.
That was his
problem. So he does, but it's going back probably like 30 years or so or more, 30, 40 years with
yeah.
your dad. He's been over there a long time, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, so he does guide you still very closely. If he says, if he can nudge this Aboriginal fella out of his way.
I like the Aboriginal fella, he's really good.
Yeah, they're just having a laugh.
He's having a laugh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so I'll leave them with you. Much
thank
love.
You.